Ananda, and we are here to give a presentation on revival of PNG in Indian market.
The content which we are going to discuss today are introduction of PNG, segments which in deals, its competitors, its product range, why it fall down, revival of PNG, measures taken about the revenue, and lastly conclusion.
PNG was founded in the year 1837 by William Proctor and James Gamble. William Proctor was the owner of a candle factory and James Gamble was the owner of a soap factory. They met by an incident and then they started Proctor and Gamble. In the year 1964, PNG entered into India. Its current CEO is Madhusudan Gopalan.
PNG deals in FMCG sector. Its headquarters is in Cincinnati, Ohio, United States, and its Indian head office is in Mumbai. Segments of PNG products are, it deals in grooming, oral care, skin care, feminine care, personal health care,
baby care, fabric care, hair care, and home care.
Its competitors are HUL, ITC, Nestle, Colgate Palmolive, and Patanjali.
Now, the competitors in grooming is PNG is having a product named Gillette and its competitor is Pearl Safety Razor. In the oral care, PNG has Oral-B and its competitor is Colgate. In the skincare segment, PNG has Olay and Old Spice. Its competitor is Nivea and Axe.
In the feminine care, PNG has Whisper and its competitor is Steffi. In personal and health care, Vicks is the PNG product and its competitor is Patanjali Balm. In baby care, PNG deals in Pampers and its competitor is Huggies.
In fabric care, PNG has Tide and Ariel. Its competition are Surf Excel and Nirma. In hair care, PNG has Head & Shoulder and Dove Shampoo. In home care, PNG has MR Clean and Vim. Its competitor is Vim.
The products, the major products of PNG are Ambipure, Ariel, Gillette, Head & Shoulders, Olay, Oral-B,
Pampers, Pantene, Tide, Vicks and Whisper.
The downfall of PNG. PNG witnessed a great downfall from 2014 to 2017 after entering it into Indian market. In the chart we can see that in the year 2014-15 its revenue was 10,400 crores, but subsequently next year, which is 2015-16, its revenue came down to 9,740 crores, and after that it came down to 8,950 crores in 2016 and 2017.
Now the reasons for downfall. PNG started giving less attention to the Indian market as compared to the foreign market. They started cost cutting and R&D, supply chain and marketing sectors. Was focusing in premium products only at that time, and they was not tapping the rural markets.
Regaining the market. In the 2000, PNG started regaining its market. As we can see that in 2016-17, its market revenue was 8,950 crores, and in the year 2017-18, it's gradually come to 11,565 crores.
Measures taken to gain in the Indian market. Invested more than 2,000 crores in the last 2 years in their operation. Launched lower price product so that they can tap the lower market, lower segment, and they increased their reach in rural area. As we can see that there, 45% products are gone to the rural areas.
Coming to the revenue, PNG has revenue of 11,565 crores. Its competitor HUL has the revenue of 34,619 crores. ITC has revenue of 11,329 crores, as Colgate and Palmolive has 4,367 crores, and Nestle has revenue of 11,551 crores, and lastly Patanjali, which has revenue of 8,135 crores.
Now here's a video. Can you please play the video?
Chale, we are going to get chale. लगे मैं पहले स्कूल क्यों नहीं गया, जब गांव में स्कूल था ही नहीं तो जाता कैसे। 75 साल की उम्र में अब जाके स्कूल बना और आज मैं भी स्टूडेंट बना। स्टूडेंट ओ यार मेरे मन
So that was an advertisement campaign as well as CSR of PNG. Now the conclusion.
The conclusion says that PNG has controls more than half the market of sanitary napkins, diapers and shaving razors in the Indian market. It focused on expanding its rural presence.
They launched lower price products. They also launched Gillette Guard, and it has the lowest cost price. PNG is contributing in the society in the form of Shiksha. These are the sources from where we have taken the data. And thank you so much.